Yo, what is up guys, welcome back to a new video. In today's video we are taking a look to some highlight clips from the Celebration Cup on PlayStation 4. I did get 53 points, which was 1 point short of getting money, which is really unfortunate. But at the end of the day, I mean, I played 3 games on 60 ping where I basically got 1 point off spawn, and then I just choked 2 of them entirely. Other than that, I just want to say that I haven't been playing Arena or like anything competitive that much this season, just because I'm not really liking this season how it turned out to be. So my main goal was not to go for elimination start game. I did go for eliminations in my first couple of games, but other than that, like the games that you're seeing right now, I literally just made my first skill and it's already end game. That is why I want to just prove to y'all that rotation is key in every single one of these competitive matches. Like I made it to top 5, top 2 at least like 4 times this tournament with just rotating really smartly. At least I think so. Yeah, I hope y'all enjoyed the video and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.